Welcome to today's PowerPoint with Kurt Landry.
Shalom, Rabbi Kurt Landry here. Answering your questions. I love this question. Should I live a lifestyle of repentance? Absolutely. We do it. And I mean, I have to remind, I've been doing this for, I don't know, probably 25 years or somewhere when I got saved. We started early on in this. But here's how simple it was for me. I can't afford to be offended. Listen, you can be mad, you can want to take revenge, you can do whatever, you can be disappointed, but it's not that you deny your emotions to go through it, but what you do is you say, Lord, I choose, it's not a feeling, I'm choosing to forgive this person, even though what they're doing is foolish, it's not smart, it's wrong, it's messing up my family, my business, my school, my household, whatever it is. But here's the key is, you're gonna have to stay in that place as a watchman over your house. So you may be a stay-at-home mom, you know, you've got children, and you know, maybe your ex does something really foolish and it affects the kids, it affects you, it affects your parents, everybody, you know, they don't show up, they don't bring the check, whatever it is. But as the watchman over that household, mom, you can't afford to get offended. I know you have a right, and I know you're angry with him, and I understand all that, but what you have to do is you have to choose to overcome, go into that and say, I'm gonna live in a lifestyle of forgiveness and a lifestyle of repentance. So, and those are two are the same. I choose to forgive, it's not a feeling. I'm still angry, it's not that, but I'm choosing to go into the courts and forgive, and Lord, help my emotions come in alignment over time with this forgiveness, because I live in a repentant lifestyle. The more you practice it, the sooner the healing comes into your soul.